Welcome to Marketing Shorts. Today we are going to discuss the inspiring story behind naming of Tata Sumo. Do you know why Tata Sumo is named so? It has nothing to do with the Japanese style of wrestling. Every day the top executives of Tata Motor used to take lunch together, but they observed that Mr. Sumant Mulgaonkar used to take his car and go out during lunch hour and come back as soon as the lunch break was over. According to Grapevine, it was said he was offered lunch at a 5-star hotel by some dealers of Tata. One day, when some executives followed him during the lunch break, they were surprised to see that he stopped his car at one highway Dhawa, ordered food and sat with the drivers of trucks who were eating food at the Dhawa. He discussed with them what was good and what was bad in Tata truck, jotted down and came back to his office. He used to improve upon the experiences of drivers. Such was Sumant Mulgaonkar's zeal for improving Tata vehicles. Tata Sumo is the biggest corporate tribute paid by any company to its executive. Su stands for Sumant and Mo stands for Mulgaonkar. In this brand name, Sumo is an immortal example of the work is worship. That's all for today. We'll be coming back shortly with some more interesting content. Till then, do visit us at www.svist.org. Stay home, stay safe.